Good afternoon and welcome to Audio Tree Live for this sweet Friday, October 4th, 2013. Thanks to Emperor Cabs and the Music Garage, we're honored to have with us today, Hey Rocco.
Why haven't I found my place yet? I am never 100% and everybody seems to be on top of something. Oh, I'm on top, man, I'm on top of nothing.
Hey Rocco on Audio Tree Live. It's actually live. You can prove it by this instance that's happening right now.
Thought it was pretty rock and roll.
Yeah, it was awesome. Thanks so much, guys, for coming out.
Thank you so
and
much
hanging
for
out with us.
Yeah, this is great.
Absolutely.
Sorry about this inconvenience.
No, it's totally okay. While we're chilling here.
It's in rock and roll.
Yeah, really. Yeah, rock and roll makes it happen. Are you gonna be good, or you want to string that up? No. Okay. Cool. All right. He'll be great to go. We can just chill here for a minute.
What's happening? How you doing, Blake?
I'm doing great. How are you guys doing?
Man,
you're living. I like the Dia de los Muertos look going on today. It's really nice. We got the skull on top.
Festive early.
Yeah, the poncho. Right. We got a while for it. So.
Yeah. Why not?
Only
you gotta
him
start
though.
Somewhere.
I guess this striped sweater still fits a little bit with the mold, and you've got like maybe the skeleton thing going on with the white and black stripes.
That's what I'm going for.
Just a little bit.
I forgot my orange shoes.
Oh, your orange shoes?
Yeah.
Do you have a pair of orange shoes?
No, but if I did,
oh, okay.
I'd have them.
You would.
It'd be good.
If you had a pair of orange shoes, you would have brought the pair of orange shoes. Cool.
You ready to rock, Nathan?
Sorry.
That's no, seriously. Get ready.
I don't even like that guitar.
That guitar blows anyway.
Yeah, right?
This one is the one you wanted the whole time. Hey, Rocco on Audio Tree Live.
All right.
This song's called Jake Miller's House Party.
Ah! Thank you. This song is called First Song.
Thanks again, guys, for coming out here and chilling with us.
Thanks for having
great clappers.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we do. See, we're pro clappers. You asked about it, man. We know what's up. There's a bunch of people, too. Buffalo Rodeo's here chilling out.
Hi, Buffalo Rodeo.
Watching you guys.
Hey, guys.
Hey, real quick, can I get a little more guitar in my headphones?
They can surely oblige you. Cool. Could we talk a bit about being young people and existing kind of in the scene and going on tour and stuff? Is it hard for you guys to get, like, the respect? I mean, do they, you know, treat you like street rats, or do they, like, believe that you're legitimate musicians most of the time?
I don't know.
It kind of depends on what part of the country.
Sure.
Like, down south, it's pretty chill.
Yeah.
We've had clubs give us just cases of beer. Like,
oh, really? Just like whatever.
We don't name any.
Yeah. So they won't get in trouble. Yeah. They're clubs in the south.
Yeah. Yeah,
we played in Philly one time and we weren't even allowed. Nate and I weren't allowed in the club. Yeah. We had to like walk up on stage just to play.
Like then, from the back entrance.
Straight right back outside.
Yeah. Wow.
Are like that.
So it depends.
Yeah.
I couldn't even sell merch. Like, it was weird.
Oh, really? So just, like, you just chilled out there or what? Like,
you try to look pretty and sell merch.
Yeah, it's like, here, come buy this. I'm the only one who's allowed it.
Exactly. And yeah, then you have to watch a street fight, though, outside.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So. Oh, yeah. Win. I mean, you win some.
You win some, you lose some. Sit inside, watch a street fight, you know.
just a night in, watching a street fight.
Yeah. Do bands that you're touring with, I mean, do they treat you right for the most part, too? Or is it, like, a little bit of a getting your cred thing going on with them?
I think you have the, like, same potential as anybody, any other band.
Sure.
I mean, certain bands, even we don't, like, necessarily think are that awesome. Like, when we meet, we don't give everybody respect right off the bat.
Right.
Sometimes, anyway. Not to me.
No. But I know what you mean. Regardless of age, it's like they should still earn your respect.
As far as band to band goes, you sort of have
to
respect.
We usually tour with our buddies, so it's kind of...
We try to.
Yeah, we try to do it.
Okay.
It sort of makes
it sometimes hard to hit it off with some bands when, like, we're the ex kids. In the, like, how cool can you be?
I know, yeah, that's true. You can only,
You can only be so cool.
Yeah, exactly. It makes sense. All right. Well, let's move into your another set of tracks, guys.
Cool. We're going to get all sappy. And
awesome.
Get real emotional.
Hey, Rocco, Audio Tree Live. Guys are playing tonight at the Elastic Arts Foundation at 7 o'clock p.m. It's $7, which is cheap, and you can bring your own beer. Movers and Shakers production.
Thank you. down? Are you putting me to work? You should know your fucking business. Why do it even matter to you? Are you still a virgin? So maybe I am. Why would you care? Taking up.
Nathan, Chris, and Tanner killing it in here with us. Man.
Taco Cool and Hallucinate.
And Hallucinate. Yeah. Those are Hallucinate. Your, is that the Black Future names?
That's Black Future. That,
all right, there we go. Shout out to Black Future.
Can we talk about
wait,
that?
Wait, oh, whoa. Okay, let's.
That's in wraps.
We weren't supposed to release that yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's a teaser trailer, I think, for the for the future. Huge cred for rocking out in some moccasins and poncho, Nathan.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, absolutely. Can we talk a bit about NASCAR, specifically the Southeast? I told you guys earlier, I was born in Alabama, so I've got a little bit of that. Like, in me. I mean, do you feel like you guys fit in at all in that culture? Are there pockets of people that you identify with, or is it like pretty much no?
We did drink Evan Williams and R.C. Cole last night.
Very nice.
So that was pretty Southern of us.
As a mixed drink?
Oh, yeah. Should have got a moon pie.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, it's definitely kind of tough in South Carolina. There's definitely awesome bands and a decent scene, but for the most part, I kind of we feel at home in bigger cities like here and
in our van.
Yeah. In your van, yeah, crossing through some urban terrain or something.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But we do like the South too. Yeah, I mean, people are really nice.
Right.
That's awesome. There is a hospitality down there.
And your parents are there, so there's a little bit of there you'll always be able to go home there. Yeah. Yeah, I understand. What is a moon pie?
Whoa,
what?
You don't even know.
No, I don't know. I need to be educated. Oh, what is a moon pie? Teach me.
I really can't tell you. It's, it's an experience.
It's like chocolate cake with marshmallow in the middle. It's almost like an Oreo.
Okay.
If it was bigger. Soft. It's kind of like those soft Oreos. They
Sort of it but is this like a Little Debbie snack or is this like homemade?
No. Little Debbie.
Oh, okay.
They package it.
Yeah. Okay. Moon pie. I mean, it doesn't have to be Little Debbie. I just mean like, that idea.
You usually find them expired on the shelf in like Conway, South Carolina. Yeah.
They're never. That's really when they're the best.
And that's when they're at their prime.
Yeah.
If they're
that's
6 weeks.
That's a golden opportunity
It's like a Twinkie or something. They probably last forever because there's no real ingredients.
Disgusting, really.
Sounds about right.
So,
but try one. They're delicious.
I will. Yeah, I'd love to. I'll just buy some on the internet, and I'll make sure they're old.
I'll ship you some.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Fine. They age well.
Thanks again, guys, so much for being here, and why don't you close us out.
All right.
Cool. We're going to play a song called Mom Jeans.
old you, better than the new you. I wish I had the nerve to tell you why, but I never say it to you. Remember that our first year, that was quite a long year. The bigger, better plans got their hands on us, and everything was unclear. Drinking shitty box wine, or in a slice of life film, pretending I was 16. And you look like a dream, I see half dark eyes, you were wearing mom jeans. But I don't wanna fight you, I won't even try to. Better than the new you. I wish I had the nerve to tell you why, but I never say it to you. I never say it to you. I can never say it to you. I never say.
This is our last song, it's called Elsewhere, and thanks so much for having us. Get sour. And if we don't have the kids, yeah, we can go anywhere else. But I just wanna look those cheeks. Cause I don't make them so tired tonight. Stepping on my toes, I think it's clear that everybody knows. I don't believe in anything they say, I don't believe in anything they do. It's not what I... We can go anywhere else, but I just wanna know.
make my cheeks red.
All right. Audio Tree Live with Hey Rocco. Demos are up now. You can check them out. And just look in the future for the onset of a slaughtering debut album by these guys. Awesome. Thanks one more time for coming out, guys,
thank
and killing
us
here with
thank
us.
You yeah, for having us.
Absolutely. Thanks to Emperor, to the Music Garage. Thanks to everyone on the cameras and the lighting crew, sound engineers, and everybody in the studio. Viewers, if you enjoyed the performance, you can support the band by purchasing the session at audiotree.tv. And have a great day. Goodbye.